x equals to minus 2, this graph is going to be like this. Coordinates, we see that x is minus 2, the y is 0. X is equal to minus 2, y equals to minus 4. 4 is negative here. Graph is going to be like this. Put the arrows at the end. X is 0, y is minus 4. Label the graph y equal to minus 4. X equals to 3. Graph is going to be like this. Coordinates, x is 3, y is 0, x equal to 3. This one, we have y equals to 2. Put the line that here, x is 0, y is 2. Pull the graph, y equals to 2.